Hello there, everyone. I'm going to be going over the solution to a Code Forces NAR problem. It's been a while, but here we go. So the problem is bus to Udayland, and so it's a really simple problem, really, but I'm just going to explain it. Instead of just reading it, you can read it on your own. So basically, you're given an integer, which is how many rows are there. So each of these are rows, right? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, you have 6 rows, and each of these rows there's 4 seats. So these are 2 seats, and then these are another 2 seats, and there's 4 in each, right? And basically the O's means the seat is empty, and the X's mean the seat is occupied. So these 2 seats are empty, this seat is empty, but this seat is occupied. And basically you want to find the seat where your homie can sit down together. So they want to sit next to each other. So this is acceptable, this is acceptable. And you want to find the first one available, and you want to replace them with a plus, 2 pluses. And you also want to print out if yes, if they can sit together, and you want to print out, so let's just take this for example. You want to print no, for example, if you can't, because there's no pairs of two O's, right? So, yeah, that's how the problem is. You want to find if there are two O's next to each other, if there is, you replace them with the pluses, and you print yes, okay? So, here's how you're going to solve this problem. So, let me just go over to our code tab here. And so basically we want to have a list where we have all the values. Hold on a second. You want to have all of the values, and you want to iterate through that. So here we go. All right, so we can start off with by declaring our n integer, n equals n input, right? We always need that. And what else we need? We need we need our count variable. So we're gonna have an array here, which we are going to add the results of the seats, right? Because as you can see here, we're gonna add each time what happens here. So we're gonna take in this input from them, and we're gonna check if there's two O's in these two positions. If there is, we're gonna add it, and we're gonna print yes. So let me just write this out. It's gonna make way more sense, because my explaining is pretty bad. So yeah, we're gonna start off with that for now. We're gonna add some more variables later. So we're gonna iterate for I in range n, just to get all the test cases, which because n is our test cases. So we're gonna take in our seats. So seats is equal to list and input. So we're taking that in our seats, and so we check. So we want to check these two indices, right? We want to check the first index to the second index and the last two indexes. So we basically gonna split this index slice this. Pretty simple slice. So what we're gonna do here is, so we're gonna out join these also, because we need them in a string form. So join seats, we're gonna have this split. So there's a first, the first sort of side, the first side. So if it equals to, if there's two empty seats, so here we also need to make our added variable. We need to make this variable because we can't print all of them, we just need to print one, right? So we can only print the first one. The first one is what we want. We don't want to print every single one, right? So if we already added it, then we're just gonna set this. So if added is equal to true, so if we already added it, then we don't need to do anything. We can just add this to the seats. So we add this to array.append, and then we add seats. But if we didn't add it, we need to have also a count, which is how many times we have a pair. And if we don't have a pair, the count's going to be 0, and we need to print 0, We need to print no for that. So that's our condition for no. So we already have that covered. So count plus equals 1. We're going to increment this. And we're going to also have our seats. We're going to have our seats. We're going to make them equal to another a plus and a plus. We're going to add in the pluses here, right? And we're going to basically just add this again with the new pluses in this first position. And actually no, we don't add the count there because we add it outside. Because if we add it here, it's also going to be up here, right? Because yeah, okay. So and then we have another condition. So if the second the end of it, so we can have 3 to the end. So if this is equal, so this is empty. We basically do the same thing. So if we already added it, oh, we also need to set this to false. I mean, true. Right here, I forgot about that. Sorry. So if added is equal to true, then we just need to add seats to the array. But if it's not, we basically just copy this. So copy this and paste it here. Whoa! What just happened? Okay, never mind. Yeah, this is pretty weird. Okay, so we just replace this with 3, and we should be good. Yep. Okay, and but if there isn't, then we just add seats to the list because we don't have any values, so we just add it as it is, right? So we have our final line of code here. So if the count is equal to 0. Right, because if it's 0, that means we don't have any pairs. So if it's 0, then we just print no. But if it's not, we're just gonna print yes, and then we're gonna iterate through our array, which we added everything to. So for I in array, we're gonna add print everything joined together, and yeah, there we go. So we have our code here. What's the error? I don't think we have an error, do we? Sorry, we need to add double equal signs everywhere, because that's probably okay. So we have, let me just get this value here from the website. So 6 and this value. Okay, yep, I'm just messing this up left and right here. What is going on? Okay, but seats. Yeah, okay. Yeah. I promise I solved this problem. Okay. Yeah, so here we get our output. We print yes. As you can see, we replaced it with 2 plus signs, and none of the others are plus signs because of our added Boolean value. And as you see, it worked. We filled out the first one with pluses, and now the others are filled out, and yeah. So hopefully you guys learned something from this. This is a pretty simple problem if you guys need help on this. And yeah, thank you guys for watching. Make sure to comment any questions. I'll leave my Discord in the description as well. And thank you for watching.